डियर स्टूडेंट, वी हैव टू प्रूव द थ्योरम ऑफ अ सेट। थ्योरम इज एवरी सेट इज अ सबसेट ऑफ इट्सेल्फ। प्रूफ एवरी सेट इज अ सबसेट ऑफ इट्सेल्फ। लेट ए बी एनी सेट एंड बाय द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ सबसेट वी नो दैट एनी सेट इज अ सबसेट इफ ऑल द एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट लाइज इन इट। हियर ए इज अ सेट and we know that all the element of A lies in it, therefore A is a subset of A. ए इज अ सबसेट ऑफ ए। कोई भी सेट स्वयं का सबसेट होगा, यही थ्योरम है। तो यहाँ हमको सबसेट में प्रूव करना है कि किसी एक सेट का एलिमेंट जब दूसरे सेट में होता है तो पहला सेट दूसरे सेट का सबसेट होता है। सिंस इफ यू हैव टू टेक एनी सेट ए, देन इट इज क्लियर दैट ऑल द एलिमेंट ऑफ ए lies in A, therefore A is a subset of A. Second theorem, if A is a subset of B and B is a subset of C, then A is a subset of C. Proof. Since A is a subset of B, this implies that X belongs to A. This implies that, therefore, X belongs to A. This implies that X belongs to B. This is the equation first. And B is a subset of C. Therefore, X belongs to B. This implies that X belongs to C. This is the equation second. From first and second, X is the element of A, therefore X is the element of B, and here X is the element of B, therefore X is the element of C. From 1 and 2, X belongs to A. This implies that X belongs to C. This implies that A is a subset of C. Subset means all the element of A lies in C, therefore A is a subset of C. Example, if A is equal to 1, 2, B is equal to 1, 2, 3, and C is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we have to see that A is a subset of B because all the element of A lies in B, and B is a subset of C because all the element of B lies in C, and also we have to see that all the element of A lies in a C. This implies that A is also a subset of C. This is the example of the given theorem. And the next definition is power set. What do you mean by power set? Let A be any set, then power set of A is the set in which all the elements such that element is the subset of A. That element is the subset of A. Power set is the set in which all the element is the subset of A. For the example, we have to take A is equal to 1, 2. Here, A has two element. Therefore, number of subset is equal to 2 to the power 2. That is 4. Now, the subset is 5, curly bracket 1, curly bracket 2, and curly bracket 1, 2. And if we have to write all the subset of A in a curly bracket, then that becomes power set of A. It means power set of any set is the set which is the which has the element as the subset of A. किसी भी सेट का पावर सेट एक ऐसा सेट होता है जो उसके सबसेट से मिलकर बना होता है. दैट इज द पावर सेट.